of the night starts here in about three quarters of a lap. Zach Albers on the pole, squirrely curly to his outside. Yes, inside row number two. It is the two of Kelly Campanile, Ian McCormick, Snazzy Duckworth, Terry and Balestrini, Bob Davis. Four cylinders of fun off of turn number four. Here we go. Green flag is out. Zach Albers is your leader. Ian McCormick trying to close in. Look at Snazzy. Behind the bike there. Also dives down underneath the 14. Check out the back of the front. that car. Kelly Campanelli, get a big hug. You know why? I'm very proud of you. You got your roots here at Petaluma Speedway. On a Friday night, you go down to this other racetrack. I'm not going to mention the name of it, Motion Speedway. But you've, I think you're one of the last two? First win last night. Hey, give it up for fourth place tonight, but winner at Motion Speedway last night, Kelly Campanelli. A long line of Campanellis, your mom, your dad, and the sprint cars, and now still come with a sprint car hauler, but you got the main stock, but good job. Good job also to Snazzy Duckworth. She's all done picking blueberries, and she's really concentrated on mini stock racing. All right, Bob. Old guys rule. Old guys rule tonight. So you're the point leader, but you got some damage. And then you had like two transponders on because you were like doing twice as many laps as everybody else. Tell us about that.